My aim is to preserve everything that I hold most dear. That's why I want you to know that you and Charles Peck, whom I admire enormously, have my full and complete support. Well, I have to be on my way.
I've enjoyed it, Mr. Michaels.
Oh, indeed, indeed. You know, I wonder why it is that Charles Peck has never run for office on his own. Certainly capable of rendering great service.
He's always preferred to remain in the background.
So far, anyway. Well, thank you, Mr. Mayor.
My pleasure.
Good day.
I don't understand.
Mayor Tallman? Say hello to Mayor Tallman.
How are you, Mayor Tallman?